In the what?
In the hood!
His chest got contracted.
Oh!
You can tell, let's go. Yeah.
The brotherhood is here. This crew is tight. Pause.
Do you know what a hood check is?
What's a hood check?
I learned about this. You go like this.
What's the purpose?
I don't know. I learned it the one time I was training with like this gym gang.
Okay.
I didn't know.
We don't do that.
Let's go.
The routine that we did today was similar to the routines we used to do back in the day, where every street lamp that we see, you would have to do 20 pull-ups.
Okay. No gym, no problem.
Three, four.
Something else you should know about calisthenics is that it's not just some basic exercises. The best of the best are able to pull off insane moves like front levers and human flags. Truly insane. But are we even allowed to do this?
I hear the police. Are they coming? Are the police coming?
Every department can't mess with the calisthenics department.
You possibly could get arrested, but we do it anyway. But usually, any officer that usually have any respect for what you're doing, they love to show you, and they'll let you do what you have to do to get your workout in.
I really hope Akeem is right about that, because shortly after pull-ups, our equipment selection expanded far beyond just the lamp.
I have a question! Is the ground dirty?
Yes! This ground's stronger!
Okay.
Yo, make sure your immune system is strong!
What the hell is happening?
This is by far one of the craziest and most hectic workouts that I've ever done in my life.
So next up, we're doing a handstand walk. Give me some skin.
Let's go, Joe! Let's go!
But the coolest part so far was seeing how the people were starting to get involved.
Well, literally, this is not planned. This is just random people. Let's go!
You see how much energy this is when you come together. If I ran around by myself, people would look at me as if I was crazy. But when they see the bunch of us coming together like that, they're like, oh, nah. Maybe I need to join that group. Maybe I need to change the things that I'm doing in my life. This type of energy is contagious. Share that energy, especially when it's positive.
Someone even donated their car as equipment.
Can I do push-up on your car?
Oh,
okay, pull over. What the f*** is going on, bro? This is crazy. Let's get some dips. One, two, let's go. Move. Ah, there we go.
Oh, no. Chill. Yo.
I gotta go across
there. No, don't climb on my car. You're still in a neighborhood where it's tough.
No mistake.
You don't want no
mistake. Be safe.
Make sure I be safe.
Okay, got it.
That's all.
They got my back.
No.
Okay, so a little bit of a lapse in judgment there. Don't do push-ups on strangers' cars in a neighborhood you are unfamiliar with. Got it.
Pay attention where you at and give respect. That's where we at.
That's all.
I give respect. So far we've worked out nonstop, and we're not even at the real gym yet. These guys may be more relentless than me.
Oh wait, we got Mr. Shreds here!
Yes!
Okay!
Yes!
Oh!
Yes!
Okay!
Let's go, King!
Let's go. Oh, he's up! One! Oh, damn!
Let's go!
Let's go, baby!
Let's go!
Let's go, baby!
The reason why I believe people go to the streets to work out and train is because the streets is the best boot camp.
Push through! Nah. Fight through! You got more!
I gotta admire the muscle on you guys.
Muscle up, bro.
So I try to show Jesse my famous low muscle up.
Oh, okay. Here we go. There we go.
No excuses.
Some reason that man was struggling.
All right,
ready? Swing it.
Just do the negative.
No, he can't do the negative.
Just practice the negative.
So watch this.
The closer you are to the body, the stronger you are.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
So we're here.
Yes. Go down slow. No.
Bodybuilding and calisthenics is two totally different things.
Point, basically my entire body is sore, and you'd think by now we'd be somewhat close to the gym. Well, actually no. So we gotta run.
How far is it?
2 miles.
2 miles.
Listen, I'm used to taking my pre-workout, driving to the gym, blasting my music, but no. We're running. We're running to the gym.
Okay, we are on the way.
Last one to get inside the wingate. 200 push-ups. Let's go.
I feel like I'm literally in a movie.
What does calisthenics mean to you?
Calisthenics means to me is a sense of expression, it's a sense of freedom, because calisthenics is using your own body weight. You don't have to rely on being in a gym, you don't have to rely on using equipment.
The world is a gym, so I don't know, just improvise. You know what I mean? Just look for bars, look for parks, and just figure it out, man. If you really want it, you'll make it happen.
Hell yeah, bro.
There was times, especially in school, I used to get picked on. This is a way to just get all the negative energy out. Anytime I get upset, I just put it on the bus.
This is a community. If you're doing something wrong, somebody's gonna tell you, hey, yo, you know a better way of doing this. It's this way. They'll show you a move that you're not, you know, you might have intimidations about. And then there's other things too. It changes your mindset of, all right, there's not a machine for everything here. You have to come up with an imagination to hit body parts that you could never hit in a gym.
Do you have any advice for anyone who doesn't have access to a gym, can't afford a gym, or anything like those circumstances where they should come to calisthenics?
No gym, no problem. That's like one of my
hell yeah, bro.
You know, no gym, no problem. Like, yo, my man, if you can't, you know, find a bench press, do some push-ups.
Hell yeah. Right? He's gone, Kaiba.